we have to determine whether these points are collinear or not. So let's say these are points of the vertices of triangle ABC, A 1,5, B 2,3, C -2, -11. The distance between AB kya hoga? 2 - 1² + 3 - 5² okay hoga, √5. BC kya hoga? (2 + 2² + 3 + 11² ये क्या आएगा 4² 16 + 196 212 and CA will be -2 - 1² + -11 - 5² √265. Since AB plus BC is not equals to CA, this implies point A, B, C are not collinear.